Ah, boys and girls, how you doing tonight? Tommy Morris here with DCTV, Detroit City TV. Men's 35 hockey action here from Hazel Park Ice Arena on this beautiful Sunday night in Detroit with the Sharks in blue, the Bruno Sharks, against Sergeant Appliance Thrashers breaking out of their zone right now. John Scholes up through center, hits off of the sub, Greb Fleming, who just called up tonight to sub for one of the Thrasher players, last minute notice. And that's why he is the odd man with the jersey, as we got a scrum in the corner and Newman for the Sharks gets checked, but the puck comes out off the screen and out of play for a faceoff. Early moments of the first period here against these two teams. The Thrashers have been on a little bit of a roll as of late, a series against the Sharks and against many other teams are tied up pretty evenly. The Thrashers have a hold of the third place slot here, chasing the Canadiens in this DCTV 35 Men's Hockey League. Again, live from the beautiful Viking Ice Arena facilities here in lovely Hazel Park, Michigan. And Nowicki up over the line, a little move for the Thrashers. It's poked in deep by Shelton over the Nowicki in the corner. He pulls up, he looks around, hits a skate, comes back to him, and Yolick will clear it. Just misses his man Duff, the captain, and it rolls back into the Thrasher zone. Early moments of the first period here. An errant pass up front, intercepted by Duff Nielsen. Duff again, another save by Henriks. Duff again, the third time scramble in Henriks. With that mad scramble in the front, manages to hold it for a whistle. And Rob Duff scrambling around that zone in front of Henriks. No one took the body and allowed to slap away at it. Face off, Shelton wins it. And the Thrashers look around. Up to the boards, kept in by Mike Bubba Wilson. Wilson throws it into Kurt Lesnau. Lesnau out towards front, intercepted by Shelton. Shelton out to Nowicki. Thrashers clear the zone, an errant pass up through center. D to D. And Big Moose from the Sharks could not clear that puck. It goes in behind the net, and Bubba Wilson will throw it along on the boards. Nobody there. Kept in at the line. Walks right in, a shot. Net one's just wide. And Craig Nielsen will come out with the puck. Nielsen on the All-Star ballot for the second year. Throws it up, and that's intercepted by Dita Bartolomew, who comes, leads the rush up through center. He shoots right on. George Kipros had to be careful with that. He'll hold it in a faceoff. 7:57 to go in the early moments of the first period here. A lot of open ice here in this Olympic-sized ice arena, a little bit bigger than the pro ice arena, a little bit wider, 200 by 100, compared to your standard 200 by 85 rink. Rob Newman in against Don Chachi. Russell. Russell ties the man up, wins it back, but Newman will grab it and come on out over for the Sharks. Newman, he'll throw it right on Henriks, who traps it under his pad and will hold it for a faceoff. And again, second-year player from the Sharks, Rob Newman. The Car Guys Auto Shop, man. You can catch him over on Grosbeck, just north of Masonic. Car Guys Auto Shop for all your car needs. Kept in at the line. Andy Perry with the puck. Perry, nice pass out to Schultz. Schultz with a shot, hits a leg out front, man down. Bounces to Henriks, cleared to the corner. Reese to Scholes. Scholes, nice pass up through Webster. Webster over to Russell. 2-on-1, and oh, just offsides. And Fleming, the substitute, just lifted his foot. Called on the offsides, and oh, that's a heartbreaker and a 2-on-1. And Rob Duff wins the faceoff, and the Sharks start off in their own zone. A little D-to-D action, pass a little too far for Nielsen. They wave that icing off. DeBartolomew goes back. DeBartolomew, I got to say that name. Well, here's Dave Nowicki. Nowicki looking around. Nowicki, a little fake shot, tries getting over to Shelton. Shelton does corral it. Shelton looking around. Shelton throws it out front. It's held by Nielsen. A little one-touch pass. Couldn't get over to Duff on the wing, and it'll kept in by the Thrashers. Here's Ross. Ross looking out front. It's knocked away by the goalie, Kipros. And Nielsen will start out. Up through center to drop Duff. Duff, the leading scorer of the Sharks. He's looking around. Over to Lesnau. Lesnau pulls up. Little cross-ice backhand pass. Hits Nowicki. Jolik makes a nice play. Bounces over Lesnau's stick. Duff throws it right out front to Bubba Wilson, and he just hits the outside of the post on that. And it's cleared out through center, and Shelton on a race for the puck. Shelton coming down the wing. Shelton looking around. Shelton still looking. He pulls up. He's still looking. Throws it out front. Hits the stick. Bounces to Ross. A shot right out. A rebound. And Kipros has to be tough on that. Two big saves there. Still kept in. Shelton again looking in front, and that's intercepted by Newman on the back check. Newman couldn't control it, but he'll finally settle it down. Takes a look around. Throws it cross ice. Up through center, but no one there but John Webster with the puck. Webster, a little how-do-you-do-it to center. Webster comes up over the line. Webster throws it in on Kipros, who deflects it to the corner. And Tim Schultz with it. Schultz pulls up. He's checked immediately by John Skolas. Bonsai Skolas battling two Sharks there. Comes to the line. Webster with the shot tipped up, and Kipros has to grab that. He holds on with Fleming standing right in the crease there. And there... Kipros, a little chirping to Fleming. Fleming, who's known for his extracurricular activities, going to the net hard on that play, but Kipros will have none of that, holds the puck and freezes the play. 5:30 to go here in the first period. Played around the corner. Trapped in a little how-do-you-do horse collar there over on Andy Perry. No call there, kept to the line. Dave Reese keeps it in. Reese hits a skate. Schultz rolls around, tries to roll around Webster of the Thrashers. Russell there, he dumps it to his own man a little too far. Coming to the point and out. Moose Mueller throws it over to Mike Bubba Wilson, who will tap it to Andy Perry, and Perry pulls up on the far side. Perry looking around, intercepted by Bonsai. Bonsai comes in. John Skolas. Skolas a little move towards center. Hits a couple skates. He'll follow his own rebound into the corner. Skolas looking around. Skolas will try dumping it out front. It hits a skate there, and the Sharks will break out with it up through center. Misses a check there. Newman, wrist shot, hits a stick, bounces up in behind Henriks. John Webster there for the Thrashers will throw it around the boards. Kept in by Jolik at the point. Jolik looking around. Steve Jolik. He throws it in front, tipped by Nielsen. A couple bodies out front. Still there. Newman with the puck. Newland takes a shot, hits a body, and didn't get through to Henriks, and cleared by the Thrashers up through center. Turned over there at center ice. Newman waiting for his men. He waits patiently, gets around Perry. Little harmless weak shot gave almost handcuffed Henriks. Henriks. And the Thrashers, a little chip, will get it out of the zone. Shelton a little too far, and it'll go for icing here. With 2 minutes, so 3 minutes 48 to go in the first period, no score. And the game of the week here from Hazel Park Viking Ice Arena. Again, Tommy Morris here with the play-by-play action. We offer you to come back and check out here April 26th through the 28th from this beautiful facility, the Detroit Cup Senior Adult League Tournament, featuring some of the best adult teams from around North America competing for the Detroit Cup. And some of these players will be in it. Kurt Lesnau up over on the right wing. Lesnau will dump a backhand across to the far corner, and Ross will gather it for the Thrashers and turn back in his own zone. Ross looking around. Ross up to the Shelton. A little give and go, a little too far for Ross. Up through center. Jolik hits Ross in the chin with it, who goes down the left side and will shovel it in deep. Moose Mueller with the puck. Throws it over to Nielsen. Nielsen on this big ice arena up through center and bounces over a couple skates, and Shelton will pick it up. Shelton's got to wait for his men to come offside. Shelton, a nice little move there. Shelton coming in. Shelton shots. A shot right on. Another shot, and Kipros there with the save and hold on. We talk about George Kipros, who again is subbing for Rodney Hyde, who has been out early season with surgery. And George Kipros, who is called up at the last moment. He's playing a doubleheader tonight for his team Bruins, but again, on Lee from the Bruins for this evening's contest. Shows some sportsmanship in this league. That's pretty, it's mighty white of him. Andy Perry. Perry, the musical talent from Detroit. Over to Scholes, and George Kipros had to be sharp on that backhand by Scholes as he chases in Bubba Wilson, who dump it around to Greg Fleming. Fleming in deep, trying to get to the point. Hits the ref skate. Fleming jams it. He gets taken out down there by Perry in the corner. And the play is the other way. Rob Newman with the puck. Newman tries a little how do you do there. Couldn't get around Webster. Still with the puck, though. Newman dumps it out to Perry. Perry looking around. He's converged on by two guys, kept in by Yolick. Yolick walks in, hits a thrasher pad, and bounces out through center where the Sharks' Wilson will gather it up, throws it dangerously across. But Yolick controls there. Yolick, the all-star defenseman, a little too far, and that'll be an icing here. Late moments of the first period, a minute 56 to go on the DC TV Sports Network. We'll be right back. And welcome back to the action. Shelton for the Thrashers. Newman for the Sharks. Kept in, and Perry couldn't get it out past Dave Reese. Over to Nowicki with a shot right on, a rebound, and Kipros stones Shelton, and then the rebound bounces off of Ross's stick for the Thrashers. That's intercepted. Shelton, oh, just poke checked off the puck by Newman, and again, first-year player Shelton over on the far side to Ross. He throws it out front. Nobody there but Mike Bubba Wilson, who won't clear the line, comes right back to Shelton. He dumps it into Ross. Ross looking around, backhands it, bounces off of Kipros, and into the corner. Schultz for the Sharks will try to clear it around. It's chipped up through center and into the Thrasher zone. Far enough for an icing. And that'll halt play with a minute 12 to go in the first period. And again, we talk about the All-Star game coming up here, the first annual inaugural Detroit Cup. And again, both games are going to be seen live real-time. Real time here on DetroitCity.tv, both rinks. So friends and families from the teams that can't make it in town for this great tournament are going to be able to watch it live as it happens. And we encourage you to, hey, come on out, show your support. Or what you're able to do also is if you're a business supporter or want to be involved with your restaurant or bar, hey, give us a contact. Call the DCTV Sports Network. We'll see what we can do to get you involved in this tournament. D. Bartholomew. Over to John Scholes, up through center to Russell. Russell looking around. He throws it across. Hits Fleming with the puck. Fleming takes a shot. It hits off a man in the front. Back in behind Fleming. He couldn't handle the pass. Big Greg Fleming uses his girth. Gets it back to the line. Shot right on. Hits a body. Slapped in front again. Fleming with it. Kipros has to come out and play it. Russell with the shot. And holy smokes. Interference as Fleming runs into Kipros. A big pile up in the front of the net, and somehow it's kept out. Kipros kept that out after that takedown in the front. And refs are coming talking to Fleming. Faceoff will be outside because of goaltender interference on the play. Lots of action in the first period here. It's been all Thrashers thus far. And Kipros has been stellar for the Sharks. D. Bartholomew comes up. He gets poke check at the line, and Rob Duff with the puck. Duff looking around. He feeds the man up front. Shot, a big save, rebound, and Henriks covers up on that as he stones Lesnau twice on a nice feed from the captain, Rob Duff. Rob Duff in his 10th year in this league. Multi-talented hockey player, and that's the end of the first period. And these players coming back from their lockout. No lockouts here, actually, in this league. But, hey, We will be right back at the end of the first period, score 0-0, with a message from our sponsor.
I'd like to buy the world a home and furnish it with love. Grow apple trees and honeybees and snow white turtle doves. I'd like to teach the world to sing with me.
We are back here with the second period action and a interesting first period that saw a couple flurries by the Sharks, but seemed like the Thrashers overall were controlling the play here in the early moments. There's an errant pass, goes up through seven. Newman over to Nielsen. Nielsen up over the line. Nielsen cuts in wide. Nielsen across Reese, throws out front to Perry. Perry the shot, a rebound, and Henriks had to be sharp on that and a big stop on a nice play. And there's some extracurricular activity between Newman and Webster, who went for a dive. And Perry again throws it back up. Hits Shelton's skate for the Thrashers. Comes in Nowicki, who will clear the zone and back out. Rob Newman picks it up for the Sharks. He loses it to Nowicki. Nowicki with the puck. Nowicki looking around. He throws it up over Kipros, the goaltender's head, and Craig Nielsen will start out for the Sharks. Nielsen methodically coming up through center. Throws it on to Perry. Perry tries a pass back to Nielsen at the line. It's intercepted, but here comes Moose Mueller with it. Mueller throws it across. Right on to Perry. He couldn't handle the pass. It's chipped in again. Hits off Henrik's skate. And he will hold on for the faceoff. Neil Henriks with a holds on to the couple big stops there to keep this a 0-0 hockey game. Andy Perry robbed twice. Everybody's robbed twice on by Neil Henriquez. Duff wins the draw, and the Sharks will have to start out as it comes out through center. Mike Wilson up over the line to Schultz. Schultz went to throw it into Duff. Intercepted by Don Chachi. Fellen Russell. Fellen up through the center ice zone. Russell pulls up. Russell looking around. Russell's shot, and that's just wide. Comes right into Ross, who bad angle shot. Gets Kipros. Had to be paying attention on that. He deflects it. Comes into the corner and around behind the net. And Yolick for the Sharks will throw it up to the wing. Kept in, battling there in the corner. Fleming. Fleming looking around. Fleming tries to pass it, and Schultz is there to intercept it for the Sharks. So he'll try a cross-ice pass. Neatly picked up through center. Yolick again, hits a couple bodies. Duff tries to do a little how-do-you-do at the line, and it bounces back out to Fleming. Fleming will dump it in deep and get a change as Bubba Wilson will start over for the Sharks. Early moments of the second period here, 0-0 game. Bubba Wilson will cross ice. Nice pass there to Schultz, up through Duff. Duff looking around. Duff with a little tries going in against DeBartolomeo, who takes him out nicely, and John Skolas will come out neatly over to Nowicki. Has to keep his head up, caught in the skates. Perry poke checks it from him, and he'll throw it over again to Schultz, and he'll start up through center. Schultz with the puck. Schultz looking around. Schultz still looking. Schultz drags it into the corner looking for some help. Takes it wide, hits the skate, and Shelton will come out. The speedster for the Thrashers up through center. John Shelton looking around. Shelton backs everybody in. Shelton a little drop pass. A shot by Ross. It didn't get through, and or by Bonsai, it didn't get through, and Nowicki will have it behind the net. Nowicki back out to Shelton. Oh, and a shot there. Kipros, a rebound. It's still laying there in the crease. They bang around at it, and Kipros holds that. Both goaltenders stellar in this game, keeping it 0-0. Some great chances from both teams. And the score stays tied at zero. Sharks control the draw. Mueller throws it on the wing. Reese tries to keep it in for the Thrashers. He couldn't keep it in, and they'll have to start over again. John Webster, the veteran, up to John Shelton. Shelton with a little speed. He can't give him all this room. Shelton comes walking, waltzing right up, tries splitting the defense, still controls it, draws it back, a shot, and Kipros again has to be there. Hits a couple bodies in front. Another shot, and Kipros is right there. And absolutely stellar goaltending. Some very good opportunities here, and Kipros got a couple miscues in front. The Sharks netminder, and again, he's on loan from the Blues for this one game contract. Faceoff won by the Sharks. Up on the boards, Fleming with it, throws it back into Russell. Russell over to Fleming. Fleming looking around. Fleming, little curl there. Fleming keeps it deep, throws it into his offensive partner. It's Polk checked, and here comes Rob Duff. Duff looking around, has some help coming. He pulls up. Duff walks right in front, shot, and he just whistles that wide. And the cornerback out front, Hendricks, knocks that aside. Both goaltenders on the top of their game. Fleming looking around. Russell on the far side. Russell, he picks his way through the Sharks' line. They give him a lot of room up through Fleming again. Fleming tries getting it back to Russell. It's a skate. Russell has it. Still keeps control of it, chases it back into the corner. Russell steps away from his check. Russell still with the puck. Russell going around a couple Shark players. No one's checking him. He throws it to the line. Out front to Fleming. Fleming couldn't get it off of his skate, but still has it in the corner using his body. Fleming throws it back in deep. Jolik will chip it back around, but not out. Kept in by the Thrashers. They're starting to press here. A couple deflections, and that one just went wide. Fleming, the first winner, he'll throw it back off the net. Fleming again will poke check it. Thrashers all over. Long shift here. Back out front again, and Kipros has to be careful with that as the Sharks finally get the puck up all through center to Duff. Rob Duff again, a nice little flip pass. And oh, nicely broken up there at the line. Here's Shelton again. Shelton coming around. Shelton with his forehand. Shelton tries to get up on Kipros on a bad angle. Throw it back out front, and Kipros will coolly hang on to that for the whistle. 4:54 to go left in the second period. Both goaltenders have been playing absolutely phenomenal. 0-0 game. Here we go, face off to the right of George Kipros. Shelton and Newman. Shelton wins it to Ross. Ross will hit a couple legs in front off that draw, and Steve Jolik will have it for the Sharks. Jolik tries to flip it out to Perry, who he does, and he gets it out over the line. Shelton to Ross. Back into the crowd comes a Perry, but hits Nowicki skate. He'll for the Thrashers. He comes wide with that reach. He throws it out front and just misses a couple of streaky Thrasher players, and that's intercepted. Aaron pass there, and Shelton will gather it for the Thrashers. It's been all Thrashers here the last couple moments. Back to the point. Webster still controls it in the corner. Hits Jolik. Jolik will stretch pass to Nielsen. Nielsen, you can't let him go. Got to watch him. Nielsen, it's a little couple spins here and there. Nielsen, and he hits the skate streaky Newman, who was back-checking on that play, and the Thrashers will chip it in. Sharks trying to get it out of their zone, and they'll throw it all the way down the ice for an icing. Oh, the refs waves it off. My bad. Both teams get changes. 3:49 to go in the second period here. Been all Thrashers this period. Both goaltenders have been playing absolutely spectacular there. DeBartolomeu almost puts that in on the far side. Just misses it as Lesnau fans on that pass coming out of zone. John Skolas banks it off to himself on the boards. Nice play. He goes wide. Skolas a little how-do-you-do-there move. Chipped away. Still kept in by the Sharks, though. Chachi Russell. Russell in behind the net, swings in, looking for someone. He swings it right out front. A shot there, and it hits off the pad of Kipros and bounces to the line. DeBartolomeu hits that off. Back up front, a shot, scores! And it... Dale DeBartolomeu banks it off of Kipros' pad. It bounces out to John Bonsai Skolas, the... T. team manager here. For a team manager here for the Sargent Appliance Thrashers. And he bangs it in on the empty net to make it 1-0. Little how do you do play there is a bad angle came, just bounced off the goalers Kipros's pad, who came out front. He just couldn't put the glove on it. Was poke checked away, and just like that comes right to the open man who banks it in 1-0. But here comes the Sharks. Duff over to Schultz. Schultz with the shot, and he whistled that one just wide. Kept in there. Another cross ice pass to nobody. And Bubba Wilson will turn around and fire it up to Duff up through center again. Duff looking to pull around wide. A little hello. Duff looking around. He's stick-handed on a nice little toe drag. Comes around, shot, and Henrique's hand to be out on Eddie. Look behind him as Rob Duff danced around a couple of Thrasher defenders, and from a bad angle, usually is still very dangerous from that angle. Put it upstairs from there, and Henrique's cutting down the angle came out to make the save. 2:19 to go here in the second period from beautiful Viking Ice Arena. My name is Tommy Morris. Hope you're enjoying the action here, this capacity crowd, between the Sharks in turquoise and the Thrashers in the blue. 1-0, Thrashers leads. It goes in deep into the Sharks zone. Skolas, the goal scorer there, harassing Jeff Moosmielu. Throw it around to Andy Perry. Perry missed the man out front. Hits a couple bodies. Kipros will steer that to the corner. Moosmielu over to Craig Nielsen. Nielsen over to Andy Perry. Perry looks around. He throws it towards the front. Nobody there but John Webster for the Thrashers. He'll throw it around to Skolas. Skolas just gets it over the line, and Nielsen will be there to regroup. Just skates through a couple of defenders. Will throw it back to his defensive partner, Jeff Mueller. Mueller up over the line to Newman. Newman looking around. Newman over to Nielsen with a shot right on. Henriquez will hold on to that puck for a faceoff. 1:19 to go here in the second period. Score 1-0 on a goal by John Skolas. Again, we have many, many live events coming up. We hope you join us next Sunday here for the second annual All-Star game here from Hazel Park Ice Arena, featuring some of these players who will be voted in by their peers, the starting lineup. And it'll be Team Bruno versus Team Lackey for that second annual event here. All proceeds from that event, from the sponsorship of that event, go towards the league party at the end of the year at Ricky Miles Music Cafe, located in gorgeous Hazel Park / Warren, Michigan. Here's Rob Duff over the line. Duff still skating his way through a couple of Thrasher players. He has a bunch of attention here. He looks around. He throws it across crease a little too far for Schultz, kept in by Bubba Wilson, nicely in the corner. Wilson, he tries to shovel it out front. He battles there with DiBartolomeo. The Thrashers win the battle. Ross, a little too far, thrown right out front, hits a couple skates, laying there, and Shelton will start out with it. Shelton, pass to Ross. Ross, up over the line. Ross looking around. Ross hit a stick there, and Steve Yolick will start out up over the line. That's, oh, and just bounces over. Little scrambly play back into the Thrasher zone, and they'll call on the offsides. Late in the second period, 6 seconds to go on the clock. Faceoff coming out. Shots favor the Thrashers. And the shots that Henriquez for the Thrashers have had to face, he's had to be very, very careful with. Some great scoring opportunities for the Sharks. But this 1 second period has belonged completely to the Thrashers, and they'll go into the third period with a 1-0 lead here from Hazel Park Viking Ice Arena. And speaking of ice, let's have a little word from our sponsor.
Yeah. Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will rock you.
Canceled in the Shores. That sucks. Second year in a row now. Hey, welcome back to the action. Third period action here. Again, on the DCTV Sports Network between the Sharks in turquoise and the Thrashers in red. Early moments of the third period. Both teams have had some phenomenal scoring chances. The goaltenders have played awesome. Out in front, here's Jeff Mueller with a hits a couple legs in the front, bounces in behind Henriquez, the netminder for the Thrashers, and they will start out. Goal scorer John Skolas up through center. Pass a little too far, and Bubba Wilson for the Sharks will break that up as they'll start over. Perry at the line will hold up for his teammates. Throws it into Newman, who gets poke checked, and the Thrashers will clear it back out to center. Early moments of the third period here. Bubba Wilson gets checked by Greg Fleming, the substitute for the Thrashers for this evening. Skolas, the goal scorer, gets beat there by Nielsen. Nielsen with the takes a couple bodies down, makes a nice move, and will lead the rush out a little too far for Andy Perry. Early moments of the third period from Hazel Park Viking Ice Arena. Andy Perry keeps the puck in along the boards, still with the puck. Couple passes back to the line. Jeff Moose Mueller looking around. Mueller back over to Perry. Perry chips it towards the front. Nobody there but John Webster. He'll control it. Throw it back in around the boards. A little too far for Fleming. Back it over to Bubba Wilson. Bubba Wilson. Nice pass to Andy. Little slapper pass, and Nielsen just missed the open net on a nice feed by Perry. And the Thrashers try to gain control, but they can't. Comes back to Perry. Perry throws it in behind the net. Newman with the puck. Newman looking around. Newman out to the line. Mueller, nice play there to keep it in at the line. Moose will throw it into the corner, and it's been all Sharks here in the third period thus far. Fleming for the Thrashers looking around. Fleming, nice pass off the boards here to Skolas. Skolas, the only goal in this contest, makes a move, and a pulverized by Newman on the back check. No call there. He was looking for the ref's call. Less now over to Schultz. Schultz gets poke checked and back up through center. Here's Nowicki with the puck. Nowicki coming down the left side. Nowicki with a shot, whistles that over the outstretched glove of Kiprios. It bounces around the far side boards. Rob Duff will clear the zone. Chipped out, and the Thrashers will start over. 7:30 to go in the third period. Both goaltenders have had to been absolutely stellar. 1-0. The Thrashers' only goal coming in this contest from John Bonsai Skolas. Bubba Wilson methodically tries to come up through center. He hits Shelton, stick, and Shelton on the fly up through center. Shelton takes a look around Yolick. Shelton with a shot. He bounces that one off the crossbar and up out of play. And you cannot let John Shelton, the sniper from the Thrashers, one of the leading goal scorers in the league, have that much open ice and back in on him. He will, a lot of times, put that puck into the back of the strings. Play bounced off the crossbar and up over the net, and that's why the faceoff is the outside here. 7 minutes to go in the closing period here. Thrashers with the 1-0 lead. Sharks come out of their zone. Tim Schultz. Schultz tries hitting Duff on the fly. It's intercepted by Shelton again. Shelton will turn it up. He comes up through center again. Shelton around a couple back checkers. Backs right in, and Kipros had to be strong on that. Shelton out front. And Ross just could not handle that pass. And Rob Duff will break out under 3-on-2. Duff down the right side. They got three teammates with them. Duff looking around. Duff drags it. Duff with a shot there. Henriks bounces off him in front. Nobody there. Ross couldn't handle the rebound. Hits DeBartolomew's skate. He'll corral it for the Thrashers and throw it around on the open wing. But nobody is there but the Sharks. Duff. Duff right back out front. He hits Shelton's stick. He'll calmly just flip it up through center. There's a race for the puck. DeBartolomew will be there first. Coming in all low shot. A big stop there by Kipros, who clears it to the corner. And a nice play by Shelton. Up and down action here. Duff. Long shift for Duff. Coming on the left side. Duff. Through the legs. Duff looking in front. Hits a skate though. Never got through. And Skolos looks around. A long rink right pass to Fleming. Fleming could not control that breakaway pass. He was stuck stick still at the line. And Steve Yolick will corral it for the Sharks and start over. Nielsen looking around. Up to Andy Perry up through center. Perry still looking around. Gives it back over to Nielsen. Nielsen. Oh, he hits Webster right in the ankle with that blistering drive. He'll shovel it out front, and Russell clears it for the Thrashers. In behind his own net, he'll start over. And Fleming, the substitute Fleming, up through center. He hits Webster. Pass a little too far for Skolos, and the Sharks start over again. 5 minutes to go here in the third period. Webster up to Skolos. Skolos with the goal. Skolos comes in. Shot there, and Kipros will hold on for the save and will stop play. Up and down action, some great scoring chances, and both goalies have been just utterly spectacular to keep it a 1-0 contest. Hey, check out all the live shows and events we have on DetroitCity.tv coming up, live music shows, and again, our sporting activities. You can catch it all on DetroitCity.tv, www.DetroitCity.tv. Here live from the Viking Ice Arena Complex. And a very good game here, a 2-on-1. Here comes the Sharks up to Nielsen. Nielsen 1-on-1, he shoots, and he just misses the net on that. Yeah, and Henrique's going the wrong way. Up front again, a shot. Perry hits us. Dave Reese's skate in front. Mueller from the line, hits a couple skates, corralled by Shelton. Shelton on the far side over to Nowicki. Nowicki coming down. Nowicki taking a look. Nowicki with a shot, and he just throws that wide over the outstretched glove of Kipros. Up and down action. Oh, and that pass a little too far for an icing. And a very high tempo pace in this third period. Both teams are saying, forget the defense. We're just going to go on the offensive proudness. And again, both goaltenders having to be on top of their game in this contest. 4:25, the faceoff to the left of Kipros, won by Shelton, out past all of his players up through center. A lot of room on this Olympic-sized ice arena here, a little bigger ice surface. Here's Nowicki with the puck from Shelton over to Ross, who just couldn't corral that. It goes to the corner. He'll be the first one there, though, and throw it to the wing, and that's right to the Sharks' Lesnau. Lesnau with over 600 goals in his amateur hockey league career, up through the right side, swings it, throws it out front. It's knocked away harmlessly, and Shelton with a little chip pass, it'll go past everybody and back into the Shark zone. 3:45 left in the third period. 1-0, the Thrashers lead on a goal by John Skolos. And that'll go for an icing, that errant pass. And a face-off. Again, coming up April 26th through 28th, the first annual Detroit Adult Cup tournament from this beautiful arena. April 26th through the 28th. Face-off to the right of Henriques. Duff against Don Chachi Russell, who was recently released on parole. There's a shot, hits the skate. That was won cleanly by Duff and bounces out through center. Wilson over to Yolick. Yolick to Schultz. Schultz hits a skate at center ice. Nice play by the defenseman DeBartolomew, who anticipates that. It goes in deep. Here's Skolos with the puck. Skolos Bonsai goes Bonsai in behind the net, and Yolick picks his pocket, starts it to the captain, Duff. Duff. Rob Duff throws it over to Lesnau. Lesnau on the open wing. We'll take a look. Lesnau back cross ice towards Duff. Duff, a nice little chip pass to Wilson. Wilson looking. He puts it on, hits a body in front. Clear to line out. Oh, he greens it right to Nilsson. Nilsson threw a crowd, and he puts that one wide. Rob Duff on the other side. Duff throws it in over to Nilsson. A nice pass. He could roll that. He almost had that. He caught the pass nicely, just couldn't get it to his forehand, and it's cleared down the ice. Yolick not hustling back and just barely beat Russell there. He'll clear it on the far side, though. Bubba Wilson poke-checked. Russell throws it in front. Yolick for the Sharks breaks that up. Wilson takes a swing at it. They can't corral it. Bonsai right on to Kipros. Kipros is trying to find it in his equipment. He can't, and the play will be stopped. 2:14 left to go in the third period. Thrashers 1, Sharks nothing. And we'll see what kind of strategy comes into session. Face off one right off the bat, and Nowicki puts that on Kipros, who flashes the pad out. Nilsson breaks it out nicely, 2-on-2. Rob Newman with the puck. Newman looking around. Newman takes it wide. Newman swings it in behind the net. Yolick will pinch in from the point. He'll dump it in the corner. That's blocked by Dave Reese. He'll throw it. Kept in by Nilsson. You don't want to give it to him. And Shelton picks his pocket. Throws it on the boards to Webster. Webster will chip it out and just get it over the line. Ross clears it into the Shark zone as they regroup here. Minute 30 to go. They're going to be looking about pulling a goalie in a second. Reese breaks that up. He tries flipping up through center. Nilsson had his pocket picked, but he regains it. Nilsson over through center again. Nilsson up to Perry. Perry dumps it in deep. Mueller beats Dave Reese there. Mueller pinches in from the line. He's helped in by Nilsson. Nilsson with control of the puck in behind the corner. Nilsson still ragging the puck. Nilsson to Duff. Duff with a shot. Hits a body in front. Nilsson, that is empty. Extra attacker on for the Sharks. Duff. Around a couple people. Duff gets hooked there, loses the puck, comes back to the point, and that's fired in behind the net. Sharks pressing here. The net is empty. 57 seconds to go. Dave Reese pokes check Duff. He gets around Shelton. Duff looks around. He feathers out front. A shot in. Oh, Perry couldn't put it back out to Nilsson. Another shot. That bounces in there. Moose out front to Duff. A scramble in the front. It comes to the point. Nilsson takes a look around. He throws it back in front. It hits the skate. But Perry there for the Sharks. Back to Nilsson, a one-timer shot. Oh, and a rebound, and just past the outstretched stick of Mueller. Back to the point. The Sharks pressing here, trying to tie the game up. 30 seconds to go. Cross ice in front. Is there a couple bangs at it? And Henrique's with there, and the pass is cleared. It's chipped out through center, and Nowicki with the empty net will seal it for the Thrashers. Oh, everything but the kitchen sink thrown on Henrique's. The Sharks did everything they possibly could. And some spectacular goaltending by Henriquez in this very, very thrilling contest will ice it for the Thrashers. And both teams put on a very, very good display of sportsmanship here. It's a very fast-paced game, and you can watch the archive replay of this on DetroitCity.tv. Game of the week, just click on the DCTV Men's 35 link on the front page of DCTV. This is Tommy Morris from Viking Ice Arena. Hope you enjoyed the action every Sunday night from Hazel Park Viking Ice Arena. From Detroit City TV Sports Network, signing off.